It is 6:18 in the morning, and I'm just now finished packing.
See why they call it a limousine too.
And friendly.
Mm-hmm. We're at the next phase in our journey. We've just disembarked from the limousine bus. We're about to get into a taxi with all of our equipment here.
Functioning on 2 hours of sleep, so can't wait to go to bed.
I am feeling excited and very tired. What up? So far, Japan is freaking amazing. I love this nation and fashion. I am so inspired right now.
Hello, this is one of the bathrooms. It's quite interesting actually. There's a few different features over here in Japan of bathrooms that slightly different to what many of you may be used to. They're quite into their electronic gadgets, and if you just follow us, we'll have something interesting to show you right here. This is quite an involved piece of technology right here. And in fact, if you want to get more involved, there's different things that you can do. This is the control panel for the toilet.
Let's do a demo.
Let's give you an example here.
Okay, wait.
So as you see, the toilet.
Seat is down.
Seat is down. Let's lift up the seat. There it is.
Oh, a double lift.
Double lift.
Can you do a single lift?
Yeah, let's put that one back down.
Nice.
How about we flush it?
Okay.
There it is. So you really don't have to touch anything with your hands. I think they've exceeded their expectations with this design.
Yeah. It's true.
They've topped themselves. And oh, this is quite interesting actually. This character here is the kanji character for big.
Big.
And this is the kanji character for small. So if we wanted a big flush, we could go with big.
Dave would probably use that flush a lot.
He probably would.
Very interesting. Thank you for that tour.
Thank you. Yeah, no problem at all. So
all right.
Thanks for joining us here. www.theluminoussky.com.